Control, this is Delta. We've reached the drill zone.
Roger that, Delta. What's your launch set?
We're getting the lift in position now! As long as Delta keeps my ass covered.
Roger that. Control out.
Locust! Incoming!
Marcus.
Yeah?
If something happens to me, promise me you'll look for Maria.
You got it, Dom. No problem.
Used to puke on a raven? He must be tagging the walls with Chook right now.
Ty, this is Marcus. Do you read me? Ty! Dizzy! Dizzy, you there? Oh, shit. Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
Delta, this is Alpha One. We've lost contact with the surface. We're limited to short-range radio, but we've got a line on a Cedar.
Roger that, Alpha One. Good hunting.
Son, can you hear me?
Carmine, what's your position?
Not really sure, sir. I think my lift went off course.
Is Ty with you?
No, he jumped out before launch. But I see another lift up ahead.
All right, head that way and we'll catch up. Don't engage the enemy. Just defend your position.
We'll go, sir. Wish me luck.
Hang in there, Rook. We'll be there soon. Let's go find Carmine. Dom, let's split up. We'll find him faster.
Delta, this is Control. Surface comm re-established thanks to Alpha One.
Good to hear, Control.
And keep an eye on the ceilings, Delta. Grindlets could be dropping down all around you.
Roger that. Any word from Ty or Dizzy?
Sorry, Marcus. Drill zone's gone dark. I'll keep trying. Oh, and Marcus, be careful down there, all right?
Yeah. Thanks, Anya. Delta out.
Together, Rook! Dom, double time!
Control, this is Delta. We got Carmine, but it looks like Echo 5 is down. We're heading deeper into the hollow.
Tunnel maps show direct access approximately 30 meters ahead.
But, sir, there's a wall there.
What about the grind lift?
I think it's busted, sir.
Jack, see what you can do.
Should be operational now.
Thanks, Control. All right, let's give this lift a shove.
Man, it's dusty as hell.
You know the helmets have a filtering system on them, right? If you wore a helmet, then you wouldn't have to breathe any dust.
Yeah. But I wouldn't see snipers so much, would I?
Cool it, Dom.
This is Omega One! We are about to be overrun!
Let's get down there, Delta!
the area until we can move our wounded.
Delta, this is Control. Do you still read me?
Roger that, Control.
We're picking up massive seismic activity beneath Ilima City. Recommend you investigate when you can.
Wilco, Control. We'll look into it.
Thanks, Delta. And Dom, about Maria.
Yeah?
Okay, let's move out.
I don't think this place is stable.
Probably isn't, so keep moving.
What's with these glow things?
What do I look like, a fucking botanist? Some kind of plant, I don't know. Big snake or a worm made of stone.
Recent intel lists it as a rock worm. Not sure if it's dangerous, but we do know it's an indigenous cave creature that feeds on plants.
Glowing plants?
Right. We have reports that those are one of its main food sources. And we've also been told that the worms are nearly indestructible. Apparently gunfire doesn't affect them at all.
She's right. That thing's not even paying attention to you.
Marcus, think Dizzy and Ty made it up there?
I don't know. I hope so. Ty's as tough as a broomop, though, so if anyone could make it, it'd be him.
So who the hell was that screaming locust guy anyway?
No idea. Crazy bastard cut through a friggin' tank, though. Gotta be a locust big shot or something.
What? Like Rom?
Maybe. But he made Rom look like a goddamn pushover. One for the journal.
Way, Marcus.
Sweet. You take the rook right. I'll take the high road left.
Got
the sandbags!
was expecting a base here or something.
Well, maybe it's just a staging area. Probably a base down deeper.
Sarge?
Yeah?
You really think we're gonna see the surface again?
Yeah. Yeah, kid, I do.
Could be snipers in the area. Keep a lookout.
Split up here. Cover both paths. Watch the sides, Delta.
Marcus, look down there.
Anybody need some sniper practice? That's one. That's two. That's three. That's four. That's five, motherfucker.
Shooting, sir.
Got it.
Get something. some ammo. This'll do.
At the door!
Tinkers!
To believe this was beneath us all this time.
Always the shit closest to home that hits you the hardest.
Look, Reinlich's coming in!
Good.
Control, this is Alpha 2. We've successfully deployed.
Alpha 2, this is Delta. We're too deep for surface contact.
Roger that, Delta. We're beginning our mission. Delta, we're under heavy mortar fire.
Roger that. We'll take them out from here.
Get that ship.
Control, this is Delta. Control, do you read me? Control!
Guess we're too deep.
Whatever that was, it's gone. Let's go!
One thing I still don't understand. Have the Locusts been down here, like, forever, or what?
Who knows, man?
This one guy in Basic, he thought they were from Resea or one of the moons, and that they feed on emulsion.
Hey, Marcus, you You ever seen them eating emulsion?
They can eat shit and die for all I care.
Guys, what am I hearing?
Down here, something else to shoot.
I think it's safe to say that's not a natural cave formation.
You were wondering where they come from, Carmine?
What are these guys?
I don't care, just shut them up! Use the worms for cover! There's some kind of markings.
Okay, let's move out.
Let's split up and get the drop on anyone who's there. That's gotta hurt. Gotcha.
Giant worm! They're sinking cities with a giant worm!